Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Please like and subscribe my channel. And today I will discuss about proof of fund. Discuss about the expression T and SINP. Actually, most people wants to talk to me about the proof of fund, so I just want to make a video so it will be like beneficial for you. So first, account title should be on a principal applicant or a spouse name. The second thing that gold, fixed asset, price bonds, real estate investments, market risk, shares, these are not acceptable in proof of fund. Bachat committees, BC, are not acceptable in so acceptable source. Like this is only in India, Pakistan and Bangladesh. Joint account with the parents and siblings are also not acceptable. If you are selling your asset to generate proof of fund, ensure the following things. The ownership of asset before sale it. So these, remember these things. And the mode of payment, like it should not be in cash, it should be transferred by bank to bank or pay order or any other source, but not in cash, but should be transferred via bank. Joint account with the non-accompanying spouse should be avoided and fund should be transferred the account of main applicant under the deed, similar to gift deed. Proof of fund you can show in the salary account or you can show multiple accounts, it doesn't matter. Like if you have multiple accounts in a multiple currency, you can show it. Gifted, some people get the gift in cash, so it's also not acceptable. You cannot transfer money in cash, either you get by the gift or you have given the loan to someone else and they are paying back, so you cannot accept it. It's not acceptable. The other thing is that the fluctuation of is the forex account, so you can see the fluctuation, and I think it should be monitored very closely. And the other thing is that you cannot like if the funds of non-accompanying family members are required, like usually people don't know that if a total member of three people or four people, but they are not accompanying, so people think that this is the POF for the single. No, it's not like that. You have to show all the family members' funds. You cannot borrow the funds, because you borrow, so you cannot prove it. For the express entry, 6 months of aging required. If gift deed, then no aging required. Gift deed only acceptable from the parents and sibling, and try to avoid more than two gift deeds, which is not more than 50% of entire POF. So this is very important. Don't get the POF from your brother and sisters, the whole amount. You can take a little amount, but try to get the payment from your parents' account, and it should be not in cash, it should be bank to bank transfer. And POF, if you keep the POF in a local currency, so at least 10 to 15% above the requirement amount to allow the absorption of fluctuation. For SINP, GIF date is not accepted. For SINP, the aging requirement is 90 days. If less than a day, it's not acceptable. Like, this is very important for the SINP people. You cannot be, they are not, cannot accept the 89 days. And one thing more important, that the POAF should not be less than the said amount for a minute. Like today, in the morning, your account said amount is okay, but after an hour, your amount your amount is less than the said amounts. So it is not acceptable. It's not the average. Okay, they will check all detail of transactions. Hope you got my point. Thank you. Have a nice day.